Hello and welcome back.
Yo.
Here's the language select screen for this game. So, just to set the mood here, tell you what we're dealing with.
Also, now that we're live on the internet, just a thing I want... Sorry, that's really weird. A thing I want everybody to know.
I was worried.
All of the Twilight movies are free on YouTube right now. Just FYI.
Wait, all of them?
All of them.
Oh, no.
Yes. That's correct.
Okay.
I I saw that last night, and I was like, I got to make sure I didn't just buy these at some point. So I made Matt look on his account. They are, in fact, free, because I know Matt didn't buy them. But yeah, they're all free on YouTube, so if anybody's getting the itch, all five of the Twilight movies are free.
There you go. Number five? Oh, yeah, because they
split the last book into two movies.
Yep, because that's the...
Although, in Twilight, I feel like it was a good choice. The only time I feel that way.
Yeah?
Yeah. Because there's a definite break in the middle of the last book.
Mm.
You know, because she, like, actually dies.
Yeah. So...
Oh, this is a lot.
You're going to notice immediately that this game has, like, a definitely changed aesthetic from Rayman 2.
Is it a direct sequel to the Rayman's 1 and 2?
Yeah.
1 and 2?
Yeah.
Ray People 1 and 2?
What's up, Amanda? Yeah, this one goes for a bit of, like a punk thing.
He was Mickey Mouse for just a second there.
Yeah. He still has the taunt. This is Johnny Mayo. You might have seen him in chat before.
Yeah. I don't get here as often as I'd like. I've known this guy for like 800 years.
Pretty much.
Since we were children.
That contains some slight spoilers, but I think it's fine because it's mostly stuff you're not going to understand.
Yeah, there's no way of understanding what's going on unless you've already seen it. So yeah. is this like a Mario where you get like power-ups to your punching?
Yeah, actually. It's a lot like Mario Galaxy in that all of the power-ups are timed.
Oh, cool. Okay.
Yeah.
I believe you mean Mario Galaxy is a lot like this.
Is there? Oh, there is.
This was a PlayStation title?
Yeah, this was PlayStation 2.
Yeah.
So the other two Rayman games were on PlayStation, they were on PlayStation 1. The original, like, 2D, Rayman and the 3D Rayman 2. Wait, so why does that not... 16x9 sounds good. Hold on, maybe I have to change it in here too.
Emulators are stupid.
If I do this?
It definitely changed.
Yeah, well now it's just stretched.
Yeah.
It looks like it's saying it can display in widescreen, but... No, this is just stretched. What's up, Crispy? Okay. Well, in that case, let's go back to this. Okay. I guess I'll keep it on just in case. Maybe like the menu doesn't do it.
Now, if you stretch it, it'll increase your field of view.
Vertical inversion. Okay. Let's do it. Oh, I get to set a name. A 5-character name. That'll do.
Red He. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6.
All right, here we go. The story begins. Ready. Here are the good little lums. Those are the teensies. But somewhere in the forest, evil stirs. And he's turning all the lums into hoodlums.
I didn't get that until just now. Oh, that was just mean.
Just made him bald. They can use their evil powers to make suits, I guess? And blunderbusses? What is the plural of blunderbuss?
I don't know. Blunderbusses seems right.
I kind of don't want to say blunderbussy.
I mean, is it blunderbussies?
Here are our heroes doing what they do best. Sleeping.
Is Globox not a villain?
No.
Oh.
No, Globox is a good guy. He's Rayman's best friend.
Oh.
Yeah. I'm trying to get Rayman up. Different sound effect that time. So, I got no hands.
Yeah, I noticed that. I thought I was just tripping.
What are you doing? Those red things are bonuses. You gotta grab them.
I'm sorry, is this Rayman talking?
No, that's Murphy.
And try not to fail so miserably this time.
Oh, I have to get them all. Oh my god.
What's up with you?
To regain your hands?
Haven't you ever played a video game before? No, just to heal. The red lumps heal me.
Gotcha.
Okay.
Here we go.
Get it.
I knew you could do it. Oh no, here comes Numbskull again. Ooh, this place is crawling with them. They're shooting at us. How original of them.
I feel like I recognize that voice.
Grab those red things, okay?
His name is Murphy?
Yeah. Is that, Billy West?
It could be.
How long are we gonna go around in circles? I'm gonna end up barfing. Okay, you did a little better. I'll reward you with your first parachute jump. Parachute not included!
Billy West, yeah.
Yeah, well.
You're pretty good.
Ooh!
I love hanging out with my fave hoodlums. Redhead-O-Rama, Johnny Mayer, and Raymond. Cube the family fun and prosper.
Phew.
How's it hanging, wiener dog? Come on, I'm kidding. Hey, I like that outfit on you. When does it come off? Don't be so touchy. Here, check out what I found. The manual. It's all in here. If you read the story, you'll find your way out.
Classic Rayman.
Once upon a time, there were lumps. Harmony, love, peace. Boring! Suddenly, a black lump transforms the red lumps into hoodlums. The world is in great danger. Ooh, here we go. It says here that Globox took off with your hands.
Knowing what a scaredy cat he is, he's probably hiding someplace.
It's not gonna be easy to get your hands on him. Hands, no pun intended. Oh, by the way, I forgot to mention that every action wins you points. Let me demonstrate. Keep an eye on the counter.
He was actually reading from the manual there.
And you switch to combo mode. This is where things get really cool. In combo mode, your actions are worth even more points. But you gotta act fast. If your scoring stops, combo mode stops.
Yeah.
One last thing. Points can buy you access to hidden levels. So try to score big. This manual looks like a bust, but there's bound to be one or two useful things in it. It says here that you hit the jump button in order to jump. Wowie. Now that's what I call info. And here, it tells you to hit the shoot button when you want to attack. Come on, don't tell me guys get
paid. Oh yeah, I just had like a little jump. Kick right now.
Is it not letting you do that because you don't have hands?
Probably.
Is this an enemy? Help! Police!
Wow, I just got the police called on me with like my first action. Okay, let's get Duke to talk.
Is that a dog cupcake or a Soraya cupcake?
That is a... Well, it was a Soraya cupcake because you realized it has dairy in it.
Oh. We had a nacho Slim Jim? That's unfortunate.
Oh no, 11, please don't contribute to that challenge. I'm still not sure how to remove it.
Oh no, what happened?
God knows what happens when it reaches full. Oh, it's the Michael Stays Forever challenge?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. It's 34% complete.
Michael's a crowd favorite, what can I say?
That was a dog treat that I was eating. No, I'm taking my vitamin. Whoops. Okay.
Your parents should have put you in military school.
Yeah, this game... It goes a lot harder into the jokes than Rayman 2 did. Rayman 2's, Rayman 2 was way more serious.
Is this Michael? The first time canonically that we know that his hands are all the way, like, removable? Like, we know that they're disembodied, but, like, that they can just be taken? Is that new?
It might be. I don't know if that's happened, like, previously.
That alarms me.
Oh, hey. There we go. I thought it was telling me to hit the mushrooms.
Oh, the young people today!
The young people. Michael is someone you may have seen on the April 2nd stream. Distracted and, like, put something in the fridge that belongs in the cabinet. I guess technically a dog treat and a vitamin could be similar. Raymond seems like a Smash character waiting to happen. He had a trophy in Smash Wii U, and then I think there's even a couple spirits in.
He's in a different fighting game called Brawlhalla.
Yeah,
as a standalone character.
Yeah, like not as a skin for another character, no, but as his
just
own
actual
character.
Rayman.
Yeah,
and then Glowbox is a skin for another character. Cassidy crossover. Got a gun.
Why does Glowbox have a gun? What are these, like, blue fairies? What am I supposed to do about these blue fairies? I don't know. They're, like, following me.
About to get blue shelled.
Ring, you truly are the best.
You can still be in water without dying. Not all platformer mascots can say the same.
Yeah, right.
Oh.
What? This is out of control. The manual claims that you can make a chopper out of your hair. Make a chopper of your hair. Huh, sounds like someone's been eating paint chips again.
What, the manual?
Huh! Lobot! Lobot!
The camera's a little bit wonky. But I think it's trying its best.
Lobot! Heal!
Heal? I don't think Globox responds to commands.
Lobot! Back here! Yeah, right. Bravo, Rayman. You are truly the greatest hero ever. Globox!
Murphy, that was uncalled for. That was rude for no reason. Look at how high I can jump.
Bravo, Rayman.
See, now I can't tell if that one was serious or not.
That was a really satisfying, like, trampoline bounce noise.
Yeah.
You haven't heard the last of me, young man!
All of the turtles are old.
Okay, I mean, sure.
There's no such thing as a young turtle.
Well, yeah. They're born, like, 40 years old. Much like myself.
Looking for action, this ain't the place. Not the wacky spinsters around here.
That's actually pretty cool. For, like, PS2?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sorry, are there two moons?
Yeah.
Okay.
I think so. Yeah.
Cool.
This manual just blows my mind. It explains the switch's trigger mechanisms. Duh. Please. Who's responsible for this garbage?
Tatooine's the opposite. Two suns.
Manuel says this is getting a bit too much. Do you want to get thrown out or what?
This goes, like, beyond fourth wall breaking.
Yeah. Murphy is currently reading the game's manual, and the game's manual is talking back to Murphy. It's Tatooine.
Which means a couple things. A, we are acknowledging that we're in a video game. B, we're acknowledging there is a world outside of the video game in which a manual exists to play the video game.
Yeah. I just realized there's like a reflection in the water down here.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
That's hard to do now.
Yeah.
Much less in, what, 2008?
This is a 2003 game.
Oh my god, that's crazy.
Hiya!
Hey, you wouldn't happen to be differently challenged, would you?
I'm not familiar with that 11. Maybe Alex is, but I'm not. Bright ideas?
Don't ask me what a door's doing in the middle of nowhere. That's gotta come from the guy who wrote the manual.
Well, guess what the manual thinks of you?
Show it.
There we go.
Hey! Rayman! Say, got room for a third?
The hands. Yeah, Rayman's just made of magic.
Beginning of the game. Something bad is gonna happen, I know it. Just because you're on TV doesn't mean you have to show off.
Is Rayman on TV?
It's bad enough that I'm buck naked.
It's bad enough that I'm buck naked. Yeah, because he's on the, in a video game. Does he still say yeah at the end of the level? I guess we'll find out. I probably should bring up the manual so that we can see that he's actually reading out of the manual. Hold on. I want to see if I can bring it up. Because I remember having the manual as a kid and realizing that, and it was really funny.
Rayman 3-Man.
Rayman 3-Man! Okay, here we go. This one, this. Okay. So yeah. Heavenly bliss, calm, happiness, joys, yada yada yada. Yeah. Guess who had to interrupt a siesta to go and sort things out? I'll give you a clue. The answer's on the cover of this manual. Oh, it doesn't even show the cover. It's not Glowbox.
Who was it? Was it Rayman?
It was Rayman. Thanks to the miracle of technology, saving is automatic during the game. Devolver Digital? Wait. This must be, wait, where was it? Automatic save.
The game has, like, a legitimately funny, kind of sarcastic feel to it.
Yeah.
I think a lot of games try for and fail at.
Yeah, it's an interesting, like, direction to go for Rayman. Hey, what's up, Cookie Man? Thank you for the streak. And thank you, Crispy, for the streak as well. I saw that. I forgot to mention it. To activate the helico. Like, you missed a few words. Launching.
What's up, Cookie Man? How you doing?
How to score more points, just so you won't have to read this manual in vain.
Yeah, how was the rest of your trip, Cookie Man? Get enough of these two while you were here?
Now that we're beginning to get acquainted, we can even call each other by our first names if you like. Yep, a few pages of reading matter. That's what brings people together. Oh yeah, there's like guys you need to focus the first person camera on for a bunch of points. And then there's like these guys you have to like sneak up on. How do you feel about those petrol prices? We actually did have to buy some gas at some point because I traded cars with my mom.
Oh, that's right, yeah. I was like, why did you need to buy gas?
Okay. Cookie only went there for the Wendy's, it's true. Had a super long sleep today. The rest of the trip was amazing. Put a bunch of stuff of where I went in this message, but realized that what I was about to do was Dark's Red.
I mean, I've done it enough times. Not to say that you should, but like, you know, credit where it's due. I'm the king of doxing this man.
Isn't life just grand? I'm a lover, not a fighter.
I'm gonna barf.
I'm a lover, not a fighter.
I'm gonna barf.
I'm a lover, not a fighter.
He was saying different stuff earlier. I got him. The sound effect that was in text was Janie. Yes, did get a honey bear and took it home. Still full of honey.
My favorite part of the trip was watching those two be perplexed by Twinkies.
Yep.
My name's Globox.
Are you talking to this plant?
I'm gonna barf.
Dog's Red, and I'll donate 5,000 bits. Oh, I can't hit Murphy, I think.
Oh, you got your hands back. Oh, yeah, Globox came here.
Yeah.
Wow! Rayman, you turned on the light! Pretty!
Am I playing the HD remake? No. I don't think I know about the HD remake.
Ya, here come the thugs again!
Ah! Andre, you're supposed to say the bad guy's called Andre. Stick to the script, will you?
Enough is enough!
They're going after the fairy council.
At the Rayman 2, I'd be cast as a tormented artist who falls for a girl with great big eyes. And here I am, still playing a sidekick in a low-budget flick. Yeesh.
Sorry, Murphy. Or Billy West, I don't know who's talking. 2.5-inch Mecha Sonic and Rouge the Bat. Because of me last time. Now we have P.O. Box. 98%. What have I missed?
2%.
No time to lose. I must catch Andre before he reaches the heart of the world.
Heart of the world.
Hey, check it out. A switch. I bet it triggers a mechanism.
Yeah.
That's a good guess.
I bet that too.
Quick! The force grows stronger in Andre. If you don't hurry, he's gonna start telling everyone he's your father.
Oh boy. Oh. You gotta keep hitting it. Hiya! Oh hey. Found a guy. No. Murphy, get out of here. I got him!
Good job, Rayman. Where would you be without you?
Where would you be without you?
That's a hell of a line.
Hey, I'm no psychic, but I get the feeling they contain something. Bravo, Rayman.
Oh. No combo for me. For real, though. It feels crazy, but I'm missing it all already. Can't believe it was already a week since John Force fed my girlfriend Twinkies and laughed maniacally.
That is a different set of events than I remember happening.
I was not a fan of them. Kat did end up liking them a fair bit the days after. She had a few more, that's true. And she tried ding-dongs. Yeah, we didn't get any ding-dongs.
Yeah, when you come back next week, you know.
You're right. Oh, dang it.
Amazing. By breaking the piggy banks, you opened the door. This place truly is magical. Manuel says you can curb your punches. Support?
Oh, yeah.
Looks like you can drive the bottom. Get back up there.
Cookie Man, they're actually called no-name cakes at Mod Pizza. Would you please get it together a little bit? That
yeah, you said a ding-dong-like snack.
Yeah, and they have a name. Okay?
But they are a ding-dong-like snack. So, here's the new thing. If you're moving to the side while strafing, you can, like, curve your punch.
Oh, that's neat.
And this is how they're gonna make combat interesting.
Oh, and he's got a wall in front of him, so you gotta...
Yeah!
I see.
Heard like a dude somewhere around here, I think.
Where is it written that I do my own stunts? Call my agent. I demand that my contract be revised.
Got him.
Week. Soon I'll transform the energy from the heart into an army of hoodlums! And I'll deal with you! Whoa, what could this be? The laser detergent that transforms your clothes into combat fatigues!
Combat fatigues! That's exactly what we need! You're right!
Rayman, no! It belongs to the hoodlums! It might be dangerous!
He pushes him away.
Is he really opening up a can of whoop-ass? Is that what's happening here?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
There we go. Green Rayman. Rayman can strafe. I don't have my Mod Pizza emote anymore. Hello, pandas from the So Sweet Online store, and they were disgusting. Wow. Tried the mushrooms yet. Now we have Tornado Fist.
Are you Relento?
A little bit. I'm Rashid of the Turbulent Wind. Oh, and you get double points when you're,
People depends on it. Let me know if I'm overdoing it.
You get double points when you're in a power-up.
Oh, cool.
Yeah. No name cake. 53? What did I miss? What? Oh, man. I miss my vanilla Coke the most.
Is that an American thing?
Yeah,
I guess it makes sense. It's pretty gratuitous.
Pizza flavored Pringles were good, and Bex freaked when I showed him the barbecue honey snacks. Yeah, the classic. Whoa. They made a thing that looks like Glowbox to fool me. Wait, can I use it?
Hello, it's me, Glowbox.
Yeah, too expensive when it's, that makes sense.
It's like scary cheap here.
Oh, dang it. Hey, what?
Oh, that was some bullshit. It was some old game bullshit.
Yeah. I didn't even grab the ledge. I'm supposed to be able to grab ledges. There we go. Wow, impressive. Now try it with no hands. Just kidding. Oh. Wait, what's this?
It's like a secret.
Hold on. Get this with the power up. So I hear like a guy. Oh, there he is.
Oh, good ears.
Yeah. Okay. Will I make it? Yep.
Was that the intention? Or you, like, bounced in a weird way and made it work?
No, I wanted to skip the climbing. Yeah, there we go, so I could get the times 2 nice. Points. Expensive here because of the sugar tax. Pound 20 doesn't seem right for imported drinks. Every time I found vanilla coke in an American candy store, it's way more. Unless your store is doing something shady, which is possible.
I was gonna say, like, Americans. Start a revolution of sugar gun tactics, but I'm realizing we did actually do that.
Okay, I gotta go like real slow up to this. I think that's how it works. Yeah, got it. Veritable spite. What was that? Veritable spite schnozzle? Huh? What did he just say?
What did you call me?
Anything down here? No. This is, yeah.
Oh, I see.
This is go try again area.
Yep.
Sugar tax will only increase by like 20. Original Pepsi has taken half of their sugar intake out because of the sugar tax.
Which is crazy because there's so much sugar in Pepsi.
He says, yeah!
We got there!
Oh my god, what is going on here? Would you mind being a bit more quiet?
Fuck off, Mary! Zelda needs you again!
Zelda needs you?
I swear he said, fuck off, Mary. At the beginning there. Like, I know he probably didn't, but like, I feel like he did.
Why is that not hitting them?
Make sure you look everywhere.
I'm a big fan of football turtles? In what context was I saying that? I mean, I stand by it.
Mario World.
What?
The football guys in Mario World.
Football guys in Mario World?
Yeah.
They play Mario World?
Charge and check.
Oh, the, like the tackle guys.
Yeah.
Are they turtles?
Yeah, they're Koopas, right?
I don't know.
You gotta be.
I believe you if you say it. I just don't remember. Otherwise, the hoodlums will destroy the whole world in all its love and beauty. Murphy is really extra in just the right way.
Yeah, like, this is absolutely required, Billy West. In order to restore the cosmic energy balance. You still want to be on TV, it'll have to be in an X-rated adult pay channel in your birthday suit.
Stop with the noise already!
Well, I'm trying to wake up all the fairies, I think.
With it, Rayman. Armageddon is
upon us! Didn't the witch girl specifically ask you not to do that?
Yeah.
Don't let him escape!
What?
Is that you, Mary Lou?
Ah, beat it!
He's like weirdly strong.
Except sometimes.
Oh my god! It's an unspeakable atrocity! Andre is gonna reach the horn! It's the end of the world as we know it!
Making him black and his name be Andre is a choice.
Yeah, it even has the accent. But can I still... I think I can't get points from these anymore. Oh well. Okay, alright. John force feeding cat Twinkies. Okay. We can generate that.
I would like to state for the record, I did not force anybody to do anything.
Yeah, you'd rake in the dough and people would stop thinking you were my pet rabbit.
Pet rabbit! Did this game predict Rayman raving rabbits? This is my new YouTube clickbait video.
Here's my 45-minute video essay.
The fairy council, yeah. They gave them all, like, Boston accents. It's been my childhood stomping. Charging chucks. Okay, how about that? I know you can't see what I'm doing. We're gonna let that
let that ruminate.
Yeah, let that generate, and then I'm going to preview it, make sure it doesn't make anything weird.
That's a good call, thank you.
And then we're gonna show it.
Oh no! The energies are splitting. The world's harmony is breaking down.
The world's harmony. No, we didn't. We both tried them and gave reviews, and I didn't like them.
Oh my god.
Well, it knew she was a redhead, I think. Here it is. Johnny Mayo force feeds Twinkies to a Welsh girl. That one's pretty good.
They're all something.
That one, like, it's replaced her teeth. This one's just Twinkies, I guess.
I like that it imagined me as the oldest man alive on the bottom left there.
Yeah. It looks more like fried chicken, and her fingers are huge.
Yep.
She's gotten some on her head, I think. This one, there may be some sort of Twinkie-like object here, but, like, what is
happening
this?
There?
Like... Okay, wow.
AI's not coming for my job just yet.
Yeah, no, I don't think so. Dipping Twinkies in barbecue sauce? Wait, which one? Oh, you're right. There's like a sauce back here.
That could be chocolate, though.
Yeah, I guess that would make a little more sense. Oh, God. Did we pass the Spider-Man 2 reference? I have not heard a Spider-Man 2 reference.
And his ears are always open for Spider-Man references.
That's right. I would know. Spider-Man 2 reference had happened.
can't sneak up on me with them Spider-Man references. Since there are more people here now, I'm going to repeat my announcement from earlier. In case you're not aware already, chat, they're, all five of the Twilight movies are free on YouTube right now. just FYI, in case you're interested in that. I watched two of them last night. Because I can't get enough of garbage TV.
There's one in this level. They made a Zelda reference earlier, and by reference I mean they called out Zelda by name.
Yep. Which I believe was a Navi bash? I think that was the point.
Yeah. Yeah, hating on Navi was still like really funny back then. Back in 2000 and
peak comedy.
Hey, man. Here I am.
Bar.
Oh god, that's a giant mouth.
So herein lies the central conflict for most of the story.
Good, I liked talking to her about stuff too. I didn't even get to fight with her. I'll fight with anybody about anything. I don't even have to agree with it. In fact, I think I fight better from a position of not agreeing with someone.
Let's go ask the monks.
So now we're just here? Is this also in the very council? That was a cool
door. That's cool, yeah. Where all the world's energy comes from. What is up with this music?
Well, get ready. About to get weird. I remember this.
This does not feel like it fits.
Excuse me, have you seen Andre?
Glowbox ate him, is what they said.
Get me out of here or I'll start chewing!
Oh, you idiots! Just what I thought. Andre isn't dead. We can't keep Glowbox near the heart. It's too risky. Rayman, Glowbox is your friend. Take him to the witch doctors in Clearly Forest.
Barbie or Oppenheimer? Why choose? I did Barbenheimer 3 times. I did.
And I go way back. He'll know how to get rid of Andre. Look out, Rayman. Andre is a black lum, and black lums are twisted. He may even force Glowbox to drink plum juice. And we all know Glowbox is allergic to plum juice. See you in Rayman 4.
Do we know that?
We know it now. And by the way, that is Murphy's last line. See you in Rayman 4, because the tutorial's now over. There was no Rayman 4.
Oh, like he's just done forever now.
Yeah. Yeah, he's gone. That's all that they hired Billy West to do.
Heard.
He said it? Wait, what did he say? You passed the Spider-Man reference? Dang it. It must be like optional or something. Or it must be subtle. See you in Rayman 4.
There was no Rayman 4.
If I hold left bumper, and then, oh no, wait, if I press left bumper, I like dodge. Except sometimes.
Sometimes.
I can't throw my fist at the heart of the world. Level score 0%? Were there points that I could have gotten? Okay, here's the weirdness.
Oh gosh, this is something.
Yeah. Yeah, welcome to Sayonara Wild Hearts.
The coin collect noises are pitched.
Yep, it's like randomly changes.
Well, but they're all in the key of the song that's playing.
Oh.
They're all diatonically pitched.
Perfect. Oh.
Hey, Rayman, it's me!
I wonder, is there any penalty for falling off?
It doesn't seem to be.
Oh. I guess I lose my combo.
Ha ha ha.
Oh,
that
really?
Was some bullshit.
Can I, like, go forward? I think I need to, like... needed to do that. Okay. Oh, boy. Wow. Okay. They're using the pop-in against me. Oh, boy. Yeah, I remember this bit. As a kid, being like, what is happening?
You know where I'm at. Oh god, they move.
Yeah! Whoa. Don't freeze up. Oh god.
I wonder what album this is.
What album?
The little saxophone. Boom! That's pretty funny, too.
Yeah. Go. Oh. The tears. Was that Andre? 95%, I'll take that.
How much of the game is that?
That's like the transition between levels.
Like every level?
Yeah. Because it's what happens in portals, I guess.
What the? Who turned off the nice music? Hope I didn't break anything. Music, where are you?
Shut it! And get me out of here! I'm thirsty!
Uh-oh. The plum juice.
Medical attention, quick! I'm gonna barf. I'm a lover, not a fighter.
Okay. The Spider-Man 2 reference? 1435. How did I not hear him say that? If I were you, I'd call it quits and head straight for the Spider-Man 2 auditions.
Wow. This game is not afraid of throwing shade.
Yeah.
You'll never get to the doctor in the forest. My hoodlums will make sure of that.
Wait, don't you want to be out of there? Wait, Glowbox, can you break this?
I'm gonna barf.
Nope. He wants out with Glowbox being dead the quickest way. Damn. That's pretty brutal. I heard the little guy. I see the little guy.
Help.
Need a power up. Yeah, this game has a lot more like personality than Rayman 2.
The hoodlums captured all the teensy. That's very nice.
Classic,
thanks, Big Nose.
Little rescue medallion.
I swiped from the hoodlums. I need to go fire up the barbecue.
He called me Big Nose, by the way.
Yeah, he sure did.
The
I hated the stupid look at bug prize points mechanic. That's fair. Hey!
Yo. Oh, I like the overalls. Gross.
If he's still on the ground, I was wondering if...
Laundry cart.
Oh.
Thank you. I like my overalls for work today.
Are they work only?
Yeah. My leggings were slipping down while I was trying to run around. Hello, Amanda. Hello, Cookie. It's hard seeing you in chat because it just reminds me that you're not here, but I'm so glad you are here and I get to still talk to you.
Yeah, break
it's
that
like
door.
You never left.
I like that this is their like training area. You can see they're using like glow box.
Oh, are we all color coordinated? I didn't even see what John. I'm only 4,000 miles away. You say it's a hop, skip, and a jump.
The dudes are sleeping.
How you feeling? Did you get some good rest after your really long flight? Lee, the week has been kind to you.
I don't know how to taunt. I don't think I can taunt. Oh. Wait.
I slept until 4 p.m.
This game has a photo mode? A 2003 game?
Oh my god.
Was this the first game to have photo mode?
Are we playing video game history?
Oh.
I feel like it would make sense for PlayStation. PlayStation was all. I feel like I just associate it.
Oh, new taking, power.
Taking photos with the controller.
Here we go.
Yes. That.
Yeah.
These guys are getting a bit ridiculous. I mean, they're not even good. I recognized you right away.
These disguises aren't even good.
Unpacked, and for the retro games I bought, it's a pretty frame. I want to get some photos we could print it too. Oh yeah.
Oh, I remember doing that. That was so satisfying.
The first one with photo mode was Nessie on the Atari in 1995.
On the Atari?
What was there even to take a picture of? I guess the Loch Ness Monster.
Now I'm unpacked and I put the retro games I bought in some cool 3D frames. I'm gonna get some photos we took printed. Oh! What Google says? Yeah. Weird. I don't doubt Google.
I mean, how could you?
Oh, wait. Oh, that was a. Oops.
Give me a drink or I start nibbling his arteries!
Something. Nibbling his arteries? That it imply he could get to the arteries from where he is?
Well, with enough nibbling, anything's possible, I suppose.
Stare at Glowbox? Wait, really? Was that because I was staring at him, or did he just do that?
I do appreciate that you just trusted him. He said stare at Glowbox, you said, okay.
Yeah. Of course. Can't climb these. Like a little paper hat. And a secret behind this waterfall? Aw, oh, man. Lame.
They hadn't invented video game secrets yet.
But they hadn't invented photo mode?
mad that nobody was giving him attention.
He could shoot some cool poses. Yeah, hold on. Oh, dang it. I gotta get combo mode going, and then kill one of them. There we go. Double points. Dang it. Oh! Combo mode works a lot better in combat. I grabbed that through the wall! I think the combo meter is supposed to, like, slowly move up into the score to show you, like, how long your combo has left.
That was definitely what my understanding was showing there to us in the tutorial.
Yeah, but it's not doing that. I just have to, like, guess. Cookie Man redeems spin the wheel! I heard the little dude.
What was it?
Guy goes like,
okay, thank you.
Yeah. Maybe he's under the bridge. Nah. Okay, let's spin the wheel for Cookie Man.
Gotta love the wheel.
There it is. She was not very smooth in bringing that out, but it's okay. We can forgive her. What kind of prize has Cookie Man won? What are we gonna get? What could it be? An alignment chart. Okay. What could we do an alignment chart of?
AI generated pictures of Kathy eating a Twinkie.
Yay. Let's do an alignment chart of video game controllers.
That's a good one, yeah.
Okay. So,
I want you to start with Chaotic Evil, Alex. What's your Chaotic Evil video game controller?
What is the Chaotic Evil video game controller? It's probably...
Is it Guitar Hero controllers for anything other than Guitar Hero?
No, I think the Chaotic Evil is like the... those old, like, it's the NES controller, but like you put this big thing on it, it becomes a joystick.
I do not know what you...
Hold on.
I trust you and believe you, I just don't understand.
I'm smarter than that. I'm not gonna Google things on stream. Okay. That's what it was. Okay, so this thing.
Oh, you just like shove it in there?
The mothership. You just put the NES controller in this thing, and then it's supposed to, like, when you move the joystick, it would, like, press the D-pad, and it was just terrible.
It's just like a mechanical, awful solution to a problem that didn't exist.
Yeah, it doesn't plug into the electronics or anything.
No, you just shove it into buttons. A hole.
Yeah, and you can see the big old, like, A and B. Like, yeah. Grand Confort de Jeu. Control Enhancer for Nintendo.
Yikes. Original hand control slips right inside.
Plays easier. Feels better. What in the world is that? I was taking my cat for a walk. What about the U-Force? Google that real quick. U-Force? Wait, what? What is this? Power Field Controller. Works with virtually all Nintendo games. Firing grips and T-bar.
Well, that's a nice dress,
wait,
too.
You touch nothing, yet it knows your every move? Is this like, this is like moving your hands? It looks like Battleship?
Oh,
yeah. So you like move your hands the way you want like the D-pad to go?
Aw, Ellie. A theremin
like controller. AR controls?
That's a good description.
Oh, no.
Okay, so whatever this is.
This is the U-Force.
You can punch in real life and it works in Punch-Out. So, yeah, okay. U-Force. Hello? U-Force is the chaotic evil.
I'll take
a blueberry pancake.
I'm good. Thank you.
I've heard worse ideas in my life.
I'd like your help before other guests get here if we're getting Ben and Nathan to
Okay.
You want huckleberry syrup? Man, that'd be good.
I feel like the lawful good controller is it's just this. It's the one I'm using. It's just like the Xbox One controller. I think it's pretty perfect.
I gotta agree with you. I mean, I like the PlayStation controllers because I'm used to them, but like they're very specific to the PlayStation.
Yeah.
And then the Xbox One is kind of the logical endpoint of video game controllers.
Yeah, the PlayStation one is like good, but the two thumbsticks are at the bottom, which kind of implies that like the D-pad is what you'd be using most of the time, and that's just not true.
It's just not accurate.
Yeah. Yeah. The Xbox One or the Xbox One? Yeah, Xbox One or like 360. They're kind of the same. What is like the true neutral controller? Probably just like an arcade stick, right?
I guess, yeah.
Because, yeah.
Yeah.
Lawful neutral is the NES controller. Yeah, I'm gonna say arcade stick is the true neutral. It just like decides to change nothing since the olden days.
I have a take on chaotic good.
Yeah?
DK bongos.
Okay, yeah, I think I saw that in chat earlier. Yeah, DK bongos are absolutely chaotic good. Like it challenges what a controller can be, but like works. And it has a microphone inside so that you can clap.
I also have a take on lawful evil.
Yeah?
N64 controller.
Ooh, that's the lawful evil?
I personally love it, but I'm in a spot where I know how to use it, so I know the rules.
Yeah.
Thereby making it lawful evil. But to everybody else, they see it and they go, what the fuck is this?
Yeah, it makes sense. It's lawful. It has a joystick.
Right.
It has
the
buttons
the right
on the right.
Buttons.
Yeah, it's just... It
has three prongs for your two hands.
It posits a world in which you get to like choose the grip you want on your controller. Yeah. Does the NES floor mat? Ooh, like DDR? DDR is a good one. I feel like the DDR controller, or like the DDR pad is probably your chaotic neutral.
I guess, yeah, because you just have all the buttons you need there.
Yeah.
Because the diagonals can just be turned into, like, your A and B and bumpers and stuff, and then you have your direction.
Yeah.
Yep.
DDR Mario.
Dario?
let's call the neutral good... like, the GameCube controller? It's a little bit weird, but it works for its games. Like,
yeah.
The A button's real big, but that makes sense, because that's... you know, you're going to map that to whatever action you're doing the most. What about the chainsaw controller? Yeah. Okay, GameCube is our neutral good.
But where does the Wii Remote go?
Ooh.
Because it needs to be on here somewhere. I just don't know where. Is that our neutral evil because of the wrist strap or the nunchuck?
I mean, I would say... it's probably pretty lawful because it doesn't try to change too much about what a controller is. Like, if you turn it on its side, it's basically an NES controller.
That's true.
But it's also a TV remote, and you can, like, aim at the screen.
They had to release it. They had to release a widget that attaches to it for you to play Wii Sports Resort.
Yeah. Maybe that'll be, yeah, that'll be our lawful neutral. The Wiimote.
Okay, what's your neutral evil?
Tumor on the bottom of the B button. Yeah, the trigger. I like SNES because you can use your thumb to press two buttons at once very easily. Yeah. Neutral evil Wii U gamepad.
Or is it the wheel for the
the Mario Kart yeah. wheel? Actually, maybe neutral evil is the Guitar Hero controller because
yeah.
it's for that game.
it is a $40 controller for one game.
Yeah, I'm gonna say neutral evil is the Guitar Hero controller. I think the Wii U gamepad is probably another, like, maybe that would be probably here in lawful evil as well, because it's like big and clunky, but technically all of the bits are in the right place.
All the things.
Yeah. Okay, there we go. That's my game controller alignment chart. I hope you enjoy it.
The Konami laser scope.
Where would that fit? I mean, I guess that's probably evil as well, because
I mean, it's in the same place as the Wii Remote, probably, right?
Well, I don't think it has buttons.
Oh, it's but... just the... Oh, yeah, it's just a laser pointer?
Yeah. Like one of those, like, light gun... Uh-oh.
Isn't he allergic to plum juice? Didn't we establish this earlier?
Yep. This is what happens when you drink something you're allergic to. Oh god.
You get real good at swimming? I don't understand.
Yeah, you can swim up a waterfall.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Why can they make you move during this is a little mean.
Yeah, while you're mashing. Is it Rob? Yes, Rob technically is a controller.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
I thought Rob was a game system that you put games inside of and it made him go.
No, he's an NES peripheral.
Oh.
Yeah, so he would, like, stack things, like, in front of you.
That's weird.
He holds discs.
Give me something to drink or I'll suck up your intestine like an oversized piece of spaghetti!
Hey, Rayman, how much further to the doctor's?
that was delivered really, really,
It was a choice.
Yeah. Soberly. I saw someone selling a Rob, but they sold it before I got home. Oh, no. You can get a Rob amiibo. That's kind of the same thing, right?
Basically the same.
Yeah. Oh, yeah? Hitting that makes a graw. What am I locking onto here? No. Rob the ROB. Yeah, doesn't Rob stand for Robotic Operating Buddy? I feel like it wants to attack me, but can't. Hold on, is there something I can get to activate combo mode? Aw, oh, dang it. Oh well. The combat music begin! Oh, dang it.
Just the slowest bullets of all time.
Where are my enemies? There we go.
Like on a Fallout game when you're walking along and the combat music starts and you seem to lock on to invats and you're like, what are we doing?
Yeah.
What's happening?
What am I afraid of?
There's some stuff on that bottle.
Oh, wait, really?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I don't think I can hit that guy from up here. As far as I can tell, the tornado only seems useful for that one, like, spirally platform. Around 5 when NES came out, I was tuning in to notice all those other controllers and things, whatever Rob is. So robotic, like, operating.
I'm failing
buddy.
To understand. It was a real life thing that would stack physical objects in front of you?
Yeah.
For what? To what end?
It did something in the game. I don't know exactly how it worked. But yeah, there were like only 2 games that used Rob.
Cookie Man, we're gonna need you to talk us through this. No, I got that. Thank you, 11.
It was a robot. 2 games, Gyromite or Stack Up. Oh yeah, because it can spin a top as well. That's why he has that move.
And so, like, it is a real-life physical object that somehow connects to an NES, like, game, console?
Yeah. I think you just plugged it in via, like, the controller slot. You see Robin in a video. I have no idea how it worked or so IRL. Detect the discs, yeah. There was another door somewhere. I think it was down here. Oh, wait. Oh, okay, we're good. Maybe we're not. I guess I should have gotten the other door first. Wow.
Here he is.
Now this is more.
Flying object from a galaxy far, far away. Submit to my power, I repeat. Submit to my power. Hi, Rayman. What's up down there? Can't you fly?
I wonder why Plums. Like, I just wonder how they got to that position. You know?
Well, Plums are kind of important, or like not important, but like there's just a lot of Plums in like Rayman games.
Oh, really?
Yeah. In Rayman 1, they were like bouncy objects you could use as platforms.
Okay.
Yeah. You could like punch them around and stuff.
I have a secondary thought.
Yeah?
Is it because the second like part of that word is lum?
Actually, maybe, yeah. They might just be important because of the word lum.
You hooked Rob up to whatever equipment you need for each game. In the game, Gyro might. Spin gyro discs, pick them up, move them, and drop them on buttons. So activate a stick to put the button on, or an NES controller that would open the door. No, I don't got that. So, in your house, you would have an NES,
mm-hmm.
and a controller, and a ROB. The controller and the ROB would plug into the NES. And then you would play the game with your controller, and the ROB being connected to it would give you some kind of benefit. Yeah, I'm gonna watch the video. I'm just having a really hard time wrapping my mind around this, and maybe I'm being stupid. Oh. Oh, it's like a whole thing.
I don't understand how. Oh! He's raising and lowering
yeah.
the red
yes.
and blue things. Okay. Yeah, he just dropped that one. He doesn't want that one anymore.
The one back there is spinning, like in real life.
Yeah. Yeah, because he, like, charges up the
I get
gyro, yeah.
what happens in the game, but I didn't know what
happened
in real life. Oh my god, thank you! Separate.
That's pretty funny. You have to wait, like, a long time. And this game is timed. It's like it's counting down yeah. really fast, like while you wait for this robot to do this. What happens if it falls? What happens if it like stops spinning? IR sensors in his eyes watch the TV screen, and that's how he knows what to do.
Crazy.
I'm not sure if it was real.
You take it out.
No, you don't need syrup.
I don't.
He doesn't need syrup.
I'm good with syrup, right?
Soraya, you want me to clean the table? Alright, you gotta hold down the stream then. Oh,
I can play the game for a minute.
Wait, so yeah, what happens if what happens? Is it just over? Do you have to just fix him? Oh, they're just not gonna show us. One of these men can walk on the moon in 1960. I'm aware it can be done by spinning just one. Can figure out how, but I'm more interested on the spinning top part than the game. Weird. A game that goes with Rob doesn't look that fun. Yeah, I imagine it's like that person was saying. It's more about just like having a robot in front of you spinning tops. What is Key Gen Church? Why is that in your recommended? Because that is Ultra Kill music makers. Or, well, they have a track in Ultra Kill. And I use Bodorama to play all the Starting Soon music so that I don't get recommended, like, OST tracks in my personal YouTube.
But did you not see the robot?
You can play with two NES controllers faster and easier. Should pay for Resolve?
I was not trying to bash Rob, I just was having a lot of trouble understanding what it was. I respect wanting a cool thing as a telephone thing. Had no beef with that at all. I was just trying to understand what he was even made for.
My apologies to Robert, I was not familiar with his game. Oh, fall damage in my platformer? Oh wait, did I scare that thing off? I think I scared it. I did not get the points. Raymond and Robert would be friends. I have a friend who likes robots, but I don't see the appeal myself.
Yeah, I would never like spend money on such a thing, but you know, there's plenty of things that I've spent money on that certainly others wouldn't take, so.
Such as the Twilight movies, which...
All five of them, yes.
Yeah, all five of them, which now
are
you don't
free
have
on YouTube.
To spend money on them. See, I wrapped it back around to the Twilight movie.
I'm just always thinking about them, at least passively. They're always running in the background. Because they made so many choices. And, like, nobody in that movie behaves like a human. It's crazy. Not even the humans.
Oh wait, we got a new thing. Here we go. It's blue. This one I think is my favorite one. Look up and get a grip. So this one gives
you
like
a grappling hook?
Yeah, it's a grappling hook that when you latch onto enemies, you can mash the button and just electrocute them via the chain. It's awesome.
I assumed it was going to let you, like, zip around, but no, it's an electrocuting grappling hook.
Well, guess what? It lets you do that, too.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, this is just the best one. Oh. There we go.
Yeah, this is looking more and more like a Smash character every couple seconds.
I know, right?
And none of this is in Brawlhalla. At no point... does Rayman get a grappling hook, or he just does, like, kind of generic lum stuff?
Yeah, that's because it's Rayman like Origins and Rayman Legends, the reboot series, Rayman in those games, or in that game. He's Batman too.
He'd be a cooler character if he had a grappling hook that electrocutes people. I don't know how you'd balance it. But that's not my job.
Ultimately, the two games that only works with suck. Stack up more so, but the robot itself, I can watch it all day. Yeah, they're less games and more of like,
look at this cool thing we built.
Yeah.
An engineer had a dream. Here we are.
Oh wait, hold on. Down here. I think I need to go all the way back. Good noise. But yeah, Rayman and Smash with all of like the Rayman 3 stuff that he can do. With that being his, like, his grab or whatever, the chains. And his smash attack could be the red one, because the red one's just powerful. That's
right,
all it does.
Like, it's just, like spiky fists, right?
Yeah.
Like, and the tornado stuff, that's all recovery moves. I mean...
Yeah! What's he doing?
Damn, Sarai can make the fuck out of a pancake.
She's perfected the technique.
Huh? Come and get it.
Oh, hello? Okay.
I'm on a roll. I can feel it.
Oh, that's right. Allergic to plum juice is how they don't say he's getting drunk.
Okay. That's somehow weirder to me than just, like, making this conceit about being allergic to a really specific thing.
Yeah, but the ESRB likes it more.
ESRB likes that being an allegory than him just actually being allergic to plum juice?
No! I mean, the ESRB would rate the game, like, higher if he was actually getting drunk.
Yeah, no, I get that.
Yeah. Did the combat music start up again?
In case you forgot.
Dang it. Come on. I was locked on. What happened? Oh, really? Dang it.
I understand the concept, Cookie Man. I get it.
Replace weed with sandwiches. Yeah.
Something's wrong. I don't feel too good.
Something's wrong. Can I not use like the fire to go up?
You should, yeah.
That's not how it works. No updraft.
What happens when you complete this?
I have to break something.
Like that circular thing with the...
I have no idea. It's been a long time since I played this.
Fair enough.
Can I break these barrels? I could maybe break these barrels. They're suspicious. No, okay. He didn't say yeah, but he implied it.
Did you see what Globox did? He went like face down, ass up, and then like, what is that?
He's worming it. You know
why?
He's worming.
What a party pooper! Take in the view.
Can you imagine if someone did that to you in real life? Went straight down and then did that move, and then someone looked at you in your eyes and said, "Yeah, he's just worming it."
Oh, look, this guy. Hey, this is from Rayman 1. I didn't know you had a twin. You can make the plum fall on the poachers or whatever they are, their heads, and then they become a walking platform for you. So it's saying, "Hey, do that here."
Okay, 11. Good to see you.
See you, 11.
They're out there. I've seen them.
This music. By the OWO repellent. Pregnant pancake.
You're not wrong. Damn good pancake.
I feel a little loose. What are those hats supposed to be? How do you get 100% on a level? Yeah. The melon carrying music. So wait, hold on. No, not this. Wait, lesson number 134? What is this? Wanna kick Rayman? Train yourself. Collection of 547 video and DVD. I kind of remember this. See, it's got the Rayman shirt on, so it's Rayman. Oh, yeah? That's what we're doing? Just sticking a battery up his ass. Okay. That was something. Let's watch another. Buy 546, get one free. Oh, this one's a different Rayman. I remember at least one of these being, like, pretty gross. Yep, there it is. It doesn't even complete that little animation where it, like, says it's not available. Okay. How about lesson 502? Wanna kick Rayman. Not, like, kick Rayman's butt or anything, just wanna kick Rayman? Hey, it's this guy again. We already saw this guy. This is violent. That one was pretty straightforward, I gotta say. Okay, I have arcade games I can play. I think I've been unlocking these with the points. Oh. Little boys at the time enjoyed those, yeah. Sometimes Rayman remembers being a kid when everything was in 2D. Here's a little Rayman 1 for you. I don't remember these guys being here. Oh, if you get hit, you insta-die. If you get hit, you insta-die. Oh, I didn't do that right. You don't have to time the button press, thankfully.
Oh!
2D when he was a kid, like how some kids think the past is black and white. Yeah, I mean, I guess this was Rayman's childhood. I think they also kind of imply that in the what is this? Captain Laserhawk. They kind of imply that like Rayman's past is what's being depicted in Rayman 1. Uh-oh. Okay. We're good. Oh god. Your controls are still 3D, so you can, like, move towards the screen. Oh my god! Their attack is so fast! Okay, I'm gonna give this, like, one more try, but this is pretty brutal. With only one health. At least the enemies die in one hit. It's just that I can't attack downwards. Oh, you know, turns out you don't even have to hold A to jump on these. How about that? Sorry, X. I'm supposed to be playing a PlayStation game. Oh! Thought I could hit him. I don't know. Okay. That's it. Goodbye. How about racket jump? Very quiet. The hoodlums get bored on Sundays, so they dream up stupid games. We did it. Okay, apparently that didn't hit the ball. Nice. Just a little tennis. I don't think he hit that, but okay. Yeah, no way you get that, sucker. I'm gonna win. Okay, well. Oh no. Tell me there's not the like tied up rule where you have to win by two. Ah! Oh no, how many times do I have to- is that like 6 times I have to win or something? Do you get anything for beating these games? Nice. Okay, I'm starting to get this faster now. I am now understanding how to cheese it. There we go. Okay, maybe I have to win 5.
Oh!
I didn't think you'd get that. Their little victory scream was pretty funny. Wee wee. Oh, it went right over my head. I don't know what makes it go so high up sometimes. Dang it. Wait, that counted as mine? It, like, touched the net, I thought. Well, my perfect win is intact. Sometimes it makes like a poink noise. I don't know if this is random or what. It's hard to tell how much like thought went into these. You get overwhelming accomplishment. Oh, I apparently didn't hit that very well. Dang it. That was a perfect shot. There we go. No way you're getting that. I thought it was X button to do the ball with spin, but I've been using the X button this whole time. Okay, I didn't hit it correctly there. I guess by spin they just mean like at a more extreme angle, which you should just always do. But come on! Great. Is that it? Yeah, I think this is just the intro to the game, huh? Racket jump. It's a play on rocket jump for some reason. Okay, how about crush? What is crush? I remember this one. As a kid. This one's actually kind of good. Begoniacs cast a spell on Razov's cave. Ever since, the toads have been multiplying. Try to stop the invasion by squashing the toads with the ball and chain. So, you get, like, more time for crushing the toads. Oh my god. That was like a king toad or something. Oh, see, I lost my combo there. You can apparently win this one too, because the toads have like health. It's the yellow. Okay, so I missed one there, so I missed my combo. I'm assuming it goes away with time as well, I don't know. Want to see what other levels of combo there are. I guess oh my god is the highest level of combo. Oh. Great. This one is also integrated to the main game. They must have been proud of it. That's it. I beat that one. I just can't beat 2D Madness because you only have... You die... I have to restart the level every single time you get hit, like a bad Mario Maker level, where they just put enemies in and no power-ups. How about cinematic? No, okay, that's just the story. Oh no. I think I have to load. Hold on, I want to Google how do you get 100% in a Rayman 3 level? Do you just have to get a good enough score? Beating Murphy's score gives the smile. If there's a boss, and you're able to get a combo, kill the boss while in combo mode. If there's a green jewel, get it as late in a combo as possible. If you get less than 100% on a level, you just quit the game. Requirements are determined by score, not percent of jewels collected. You can miss several and still get 100%, providing you aim for high combos. Weird. It's just really tough. Ow. I don't think I'm able to get a combo here. Orange. New dude.
Enough with the costumes already. We gotta get to the doctor's.
I'm gonna get to the doctor.
Come on, you haven't scored yet. I hope you have better luck with the ladies.
Oh my god. I don't know which one to go. Like which one is? Oh my god.
Hopeless.
Andre thinks I suck at this.
Are you finally done goofing off? Can we get going now?
Gotta hit the Rayman.
Bravo! Well done! You're the best! Can we go now?
No, we can't, because there's another gate.
Finally! It's about time!
Can I get him before combo runs out? Yeah! Oh shoot, there was this. That was an insane combo. Oh, there's a secret fourth vent. Oops. I screwed it up. What does that do? Oh! Just some extra points in there. Okay. Pretty good, though. No more secret guys. Grab the costume and keep going.
I'm thirsty.
Oh! I wonder if I get to keep my costume timer. New enemy. He's got a different projectile. Oh hey, I can break that if I have the, oh, hold on. Walk as slowly as we can. There we go, got him. I need to go get the super punch. I wonder, do these have names? Otherwise, I'm gonna name them. Andre, you are an addict.
Good, not good at all. Modern technology at its finest, no doubt about it. What's it for?
The voice actors must have had so much fun recording this game. Nice. That was a good combo. Maybe I can get this guy too. Oh, didn't quite get that in the combo. Purple bubbles. Okay, this one wears out really fast, so let's... Well, let's heal. And then let's grab this. Go do some comboing. Lobux, what are you talking about?
I feel a little woozy.
Ashes glued, I can't remember where I parked.
Does he say, he says like ashes blued? Maybe something dude? Like actually dude, I can't remember where I parked, maybe?
Nope.
I don't know what he's saying. I don't think he knows what he's saying. Oh. Nice. Snuck up on him. What is that? Oh.
Ashes glued. I can't remember where I parked.
Does sound like he says ashes blued. Nice, got the last teensy.
Something's wrong.
What were those doing? Those all like went into my score or something. Oh, there was a green one. So see, I should have gotten that at like the end of the combo here. I guess getting 100% scores is something you need to do on like a repeat playthrough when you know where all the stuff is. So at least we can times two it.
I don't feel too good.
I think he made my health bar bigger. Oh no, that'll. Oh, okay. That's. My power up. Oh. I tried googling it to find out what he's saying, but there's nothing. Yeah. Weird. Who knows? Oh, sounds like there's one of those dudes we have to look at. Is he in the tunnel? Where is he? Where's the little bugman? Wait, why did those disappear? Rayman can't remember where I parked for you total of 3 surface or 4. That's funny. Oh, there he is. Hi, buddy. Oh, dang it. Tried to get him as part of the combo. Gotta be a power-up around here somewhere. There's, like, doors for me to open with one. Is that gonna reveal a power-up? Maybe. That's not a power-up. Hi.
I'm a lover, not a fighter.
Yeah, speaking of which, Glowbox, where's your wife? Where's your, like, kids?
A drink, and hurry up!
Help. I don't want to just skip all these points, but I feel like we'll be getting a power up back here pretty soon. Oh. Yeah, there we go. This guy's gonna give us the red power up, right?
I'd love to stay and chat, but it's bingo night.
Oh? Is this a different red power up? Or are we just doing the cutscene again this time? I guess we're just doing the cutscene. Sure, why not? Oh, I assume bring this over to closed doors, which will have the power-up in them as well. Hey, stop that. Oh, daggone it. Okay. I need to go mow my petunias? No! Don't do that, you'll destroy them. What the heck?
I need to go crochet a doily.
Crochet a doily. I love all their excuses. They're very fun and whimsical. Oh, that's the place I actually need to go to. Nope. Alright, I'm just gonna grab these. I don't think there's a way to get these with the power up. Hook them up! Did he say flush the toilet or floss the toilet? I honestly wouldn't put it past him to have said floss the toilet. Is one of these, like, a better one to fall into? I don't know, this one has health. I heard flush? Okay. I guess that's still funny enough. Uh-oh. Boss time. Wargibber. Wargibber. Uh-oh. Oh! We got a power up. Does that count? Yeah. Nice. Okay. Is it possible to be in a combo? I don't think so. I don't think there's anything to, like, collect around here. Oh. Oh, get up. Oh, dang it, my power-up ran out. I gotta lead him around, I can't let him crush my can. Oh no. Dang it! He was closer to it than I was. You need to floss the toilet, yeah. Oh! Oh, come on! Man, I suck at this. Stop that! Oh, it timed out? That's so mean. Oh, if you even, like, run into him from the side, he gets to squish you. I guess we just gotta bait him more. There we go. Okay. Hey. Oh. Oh, so it is possible to get a combo here. Oh, whoops. Right. Forgot about that. Is there gonna be another guy on this one? No, okay. Touch it! Okay. Got him! And now we get to control the thingy. And then, yeah, wait, okay, oh, I see. I need to... Okay.
Yikes, I've seen better defense in a Little League game!
Better defense in a Little League game. Come on, I can't jump sideways like he could? You kidding me? Man, controlling this thing is tough. Hello? Okay. I hope you can accurately feel how, like, terrible this is to control.
The hoodlums haven't made the trip for nothing. Oh, beautiful left-right combo.
Did it actually say that because I got two of them at once? Excellent. Great. Really?
Oh, yeah! Serendipity, baby!
What? Serendipity? Yeah, it looks like I need to just get them, like, in between the legs, then a jump will definitely kill them. Serial shooter. He just called me. In Rayman. He just gets shot by his friend, then he did. Okay, can we get them all in a combo? That'd be nice. Hoodlum offense is awfully disorganized today. There's no communication, morale is low, and they just don't have the leadership required to be a top ranked team. What sport is this anyway? That's pretty good. I think I got a pretty good score there. Invisible guy? What? Is there supposed to be an invisible guy here? Wait, where is this? Oh, this is back where I was. Why is there an invisible, like, enemy in here? Hey, what's up, Bex? Nice job. Thank you, Cookie Man. You got carried away with the platform shoes. Yeah, he wanted to be tall. Okay, hold on. I think Duke needs water. Oh, yeah. So I've got, like, the sad Murphy on the level score right now. But if I get a good score, then I'll get the smiling, happy Murphy.
I almost wasn't scared.
Yeah, and you almost didn't wet yourself. You disgust me!
I mean, you said the disgusting thing, Andre.
Just because you're on TV doesn't mean you have to show off. Defeat is a relative concept. Ow! Hey, I'm not a switch. Quit it! The manual says you're my best friend!
The manual says you're my best friend!
Take it easy, Rayman. Andy's on board. I don't deserve this abuse.
You're really starting to get on my nerves.
Hey, I'm not a switch.
Andy's on board. Okay, there it is. The witch doctor. The one that knows how to cure Glovox. 98%. Oh. Switch line, yeah. Oh, dang it. They're here. Dang it, it ruined my combo.
Oh, oh quick, Rayman! I need medical attention.
Where am I? Oh, okay. Teleported me over there, I guess. We scuffed the Cookie Man. Oh no, is this more... Or skating? No, okay, here we go. Enjoy.
Well, let's see what we have here. If you don't mind. I see you swallowed a black lump. We will need to resort to drastic measures. Oh, he's stubborn. I'm afraid that your problem is worse than I thought. You see, the black clumps has taken refuge in a fistula by going through a kidney near a spare rib. You will need to consult a stomach specialist.
A spare rib.
A very good doctor who lives in the land of the living dead. I leave you now. I must go clean my instruments.
Just go clean my instruments. Uh-huh. So... He tried to play the guitar really good. Alright.
Man, I forgot, like, just how hard that dude shreds.
You go to the doctor.
he's playing it on you in order to cure you. Knox ready to tour.
What's that? Friend. Yeah. Fresh and John Lee. You're all alone. Sad boy. All alone, sad boy. Okay, hold on. Seen by the people. Okay, why don't you try that?
Thinking about it. Thinking about it. It has been deemed acceptable. All right, let's play a little more. It's now way harder to see these gems in this light. Oops. There we go. The camera is a little bit jerky at times. Oh no, there's a thing. I wonder if I can get both. Oh shoot. Oh, well I can get both by doing that, that's for sure. That was a good combo. The combo does time out like normal, so I don't think there's really any penalty to falling if you're not in the middle of a combo. Oh shoot, staying up is of course the better thing to do. Actually, can I go back? I can. Let's just do that. Oh no. How much longer to the doctors? We just got to the doctor. Oh shoot. Beef with the jerky camera. Oh my god. I'm not like repeatedly getting points for that, am I? Okay, you get -1 point when you fall off. I think I am repeatedly getting points for those. That's weird. I wonder why they're respawning. Oh shoot! Oh no, my combo! Oh man. This part's hard. Whoa. Oh, come on, I missed that? Oh, man. Duke has sensed their return. Oh. Oh no! I needed to go into the middle. What did he say? Nice. We got that as part of a big combo. I'm gonna get max points before not too long. Oh no! I couldn't make it. 100%! We did it! I got 100% on a level. Dark Lundlords hate this one trick. Make infinite crystals now. That's a lot of rays.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to.
I don't want to hear about it. Go take your filthiness somewhere else. You son of a bitch. I hate this guy. I hate him. I hate him.
Yeah, the voice actors just like go and go and go, and they use every bit of it. It's very funny. Also, yeah, there's a gem in the toilet. I was gonna try and get it as part of a combo, but oh well. Huh. You can like grab the top of that door, but it doesn't really matter.
So,
I have to go file my taxes. You might have misheard the doctor. He didn't say the land of the living dead. This is the land of the livid dead. As in the dead that are very upset. Yeah. Now I have a propeller hat, and I can fly. Your goal in this game, fighting evil? Yeah, there are these evil, corrupted black lums that are messing everything up. And their leader, Andre, just got swallowed by Glowbox, my best buddy. Now we're trying to get Andre out of Glowbox so we can defeat him. Look at those bloomers, oh my goodness. A lot of games have black little fuzzies, always evil. Yeah. Yeah, he's basically a fuzzy. Wait, is that not like an enemy? What's that frog doing? Guests are here. So actually, I should probably call it for today. I think that's going to be the end of stream for today. It's at a good point. We just got to, like, we beat the first boss and everything, so. Yeah, we're definitely going to play more of Rayman 3. It is fun. I like the combo system. I jokingly called it the style meter, of course, because I'm always of the opinion that every game needs a style meter. But yeah, it's fun. Let's see who's live to raid. Looks like Envoy's playing some Majora's Mask. Sounds pretty fun. I don't know if he's doing like a randomizer or just a casual playthrough or what, but I suppose you can ask him when you get there. It's Tony Hawk Rayman, yeah. Yeah, it is. It's got like the punk and this like sarcastic like wit to it. Sort of dry humor. And it is It's just delightful. It's such a fun, weird, experimental direction to go for Rayman, and I'm sad that it sort of ended Rayman's career. or at least it was the beginning of the end. There we go. Thank you, Amanda, Beck, Slowkay, hanging out in chat. And of course everybody else who I'm forgetting. We'll be back tomorrow. I don't remember all of the games we're playing. I think we're playing Black Flag on Fridays. It's gonna take me a little bit to get back into the swing of things, so. Maybe we'll do some Bayonetta 3 100%ing. I don't know. I've been doing that on my off time, so maybe not. There's not a whole lot left to do in that game. We'll see what I'm feeling tomorrow. Could be something surprising. But yeah, that's all I got for today. Catch y'all next time. Bye-bye.